The monitors are not on. So more, I need some fuck, I can't hear myself at all. It's completely different from the sound check. Can you please put my fucking voice there? Hello, hello, hello. There is no sound. Hello, hello, hello. Turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up. Turn it up. Yeah, plug the fucking thing in or something. Yes. Something happening. No. No, nothing. Now it's on. Well, wow, hello. Here it is. Thank you. Okay. All right. Now you can turn it down a little bit. It's fucking killing me.
Bye. Yeah.
mes amis, Linde, mes amis, Burton, and my old childhood friend Janne here. Grateful about that. Take my. You go. Well, we're speaking Finnish here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, we're about to make us one. Tsekku, tsekku, tsekku. Yeah. All right. Thank you for coming. What a fucking place. Yeah. They, my dear booker in Spain, Mr. Zuhaitz. Great name, right? He said, well, you know, the tickets are so expensive from Helsinki to Bilbao, so what do you think if we stop by in Paris and play a show? I was like, I twist my fucking arm. And much more that then he showed me a picture of this junk. You know, I don't know what to say. You know, I'm gonna play a fucking Chinese junk. You know, it's all good. This next song is, I wrote it from the perspective of a six-year-old kid who's looking at this crap that is going on in our weird-ass world that never seems to end. Just keeps surprising me that nobody ever learns anything. Yeah. My dad was born in the 30s and he told me when I was complaining about things, he told me like, Sammy, you know, when I was 10, there was 5 dictators in Europe. There was Lazaro, there was fucking, he named them all. So we're not that bad, but yeah, I hope that everything will get together and everything will be a little bit better, man. It's fucking awful. This song is called I Can't Stand It. Can't stand there!
Thank you.
sounded like a record, but who gives a shit? On the cocktail piano, wearing the cocktail jacket, Mr. Burton. He's the cocktail man.
Yeah.
crazy people ask me to play with them. But I'm doing, we're gonna do a song from the second record from Cosa Sesso. It's kind of a mellow song, very romantic. It's called Temptation to Exist. Yes.
Wait a second.
Hey, nowadays people are like looking down their fucking guitars. Back in the day it was like, you know, hey, give me a harmonica. And so, hey, that's why everything sounded fucking awful and beautiful.
Yeah. Let's go.
So wow. a song from the Hanover Rocks that I used to play when I was a little tiny nipper about the year high. This one's called A Lost in the City.